What are the diagnostic tests done to confirm the infertility in both male and female? Diagnostic tests for female infertility. Normally, a complete medical history and a physical exam are the first steps in diagnosing a fertility problem. After that, some of the diagnostic tests for infertility might include blood tests and urine tests to check hormone levels, a pap smear to check the health of the cervix, urine tests to evaluate LH surges, a basal body temperature test which checks whether the woman is releasing eggs from her ovaries. A woman's temperature rises slightly during the days she ovulates. The woman will chart her basal body temperature every day for a few months on a graph. She will take her temperature orally or may take her temperature vaginally with a special ultra-sensitive thermometer available at most drugstores. An endometrial biopsy in which the doctor removes a piece of tissue in the uterine lining. Examining this tissue will tell the physician whether eggs have been released and whether the copious luteum is producing enough progesterone. This test is often done if the results from the woman's basal body temperature chart are unclear. An ultrasound to look for fibroids and cysts in the uterus and ovaries. This test uses sound waves to picture the uterus and ovaries, causes little discomfort and is very effective. A postcoital test in which the doctor takes a sample of mucus from the woman's vagina. She must have the test during her fertile days and within 12 hours after she and her partner have sex. The test will tell the doctor if the man's sperm can survive in the woman's cervical mucus. Further, more complex tests include one of the following. Laparoscopy. If the doctor suspects ovarian or fallopian tube scarring or endometriosis, a woman may undergo a laparoscopy. The doctor makes two small incisions and carbon dioxide gas is injected into the stomach to enlarge it. Then the doctor inserts a laparoscope into one incision and a long probe through the other opening in the skin. With the probe, the doctor can view the ovaries, fallopian tubes and uterus to check for scar tissue. Hysterosalpingogram. This test checks the condition of the woman's fallopian tubes. The doctor clamps the cervix and injects a needle filled with dye into the woman's uterus. An X-ray is taken to determine whether the dye passes through the open ends of the fallopian tubes. If the dye emerges from the end of the tubes, they are not blocked. The dye is harmless and is absorbed by the woman's body after going through her tubes. The test may be uncomfortable, but is rarely painful. Diagnostic tests for male infertility. Diagnosing male infertility problems usually involves general physical examination and medical history. This includes examining genitals and asking questions about any inherited conditions, chronic health problems, illnesses, injuries, or surgeries that could affect fertility. Doctor might also ask about your sexual habits and about your sexual development during puberty. Semen analysis. You can provide a semen sample by masturbating and ejaculating into a special container at the doctor's office or by using a special condom to collect semen during intercourse. Your semen is then sent to a laboratory to measure the number of sperm present and look for any abnormalities in the shape, morphology, and movement, motility of the sperm. The lab will also check your semen for signs of problems such as infections. Often sperm counts fluctuate significantly from one specimen to the next. In most cases, several semen analysis tests are done over a period of time to ensure accurate results.